Trump said he is interested in looking at investing in the Bills.
It's certainly a wonderful franchise, and the people are amazing. The fans are amazing in Buffalo. It would be catastrophic, in my opinion, if Buffalo lost the Buffalo Bills.
So here, they're labeling the Financial Times. This article is from the Financial Times. Is labeling this guy with the animal skin hat and the horns as a white supremacist general from the 1800s named William Buffalo Bill Cody.
Mass entertainment is part of our country's fabric, and we're all used to it. It had its beginning in the national sense in the 1880s when two things made their appearance: P.T. Barnum's circus and Buffalo Bill's Wild West show. Each happened around 1883, and Buffalo Bill's Wild West show happened on this date, May 19, 1883, when it made its debut in Omaha, Nebraska. The Buffalo Bill's Wild West show happened on this date,
On the 9th of May, 1887, Buffalo Bill Cody's Wild West show opened in London at the American Exhibition in West Brompton.
I think they do. I think they have an impact on the lawmakers. This is a very democratic, meaning 3-1 versus Republican state. So we'll see what happens. But certainly that's a huge crowd of people, and I think they make a difference, yes.
Different topic. Are you going to be buying the bill? You mentioned that. It's in the press.
Well, people have been talking to me about it. We'll see. But they really had a wonderful owner. He was a wonderful man. Jim Kelly is a great friend of mine. He's right now going through a very tough period of time in Manhattan, and he's really in tough shape, but you know, he's a tough cookie, and if he doesn't beat it, nobody beats it. So we'll see what happens. They would like me to do something, but we'll see what happens. A lot of people. A lot of people have called me. Thank you.
Hey, Buffalo Bill, what did you